The 3-2 pitch. Hit high and deep to right. Back goes Guillen, still going back. At the wall, it's off his glove. There goes Nafe around second, headed for third. Look at that throw from right. Wow! What a throw from Guillen. From the warning track, in the air to third base.
The ball hits him on the shoulder, and he comes up firing. Nafe Perez all the way around second, up by about 5 or 6 feet.
High fly ball, deep right field. Puig back on it, at the wall, leaps and can't get it. It's off that new screen. Story can fly, Puig can throw. My goodness, Yasiel Puig from the wall.
Oh my, we are going to see this for a long, long time. He's just a few steps in from the warning track and throws him out at third base.
Story did not expect that ending.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, you don't even need to analyze it, just watch it. Unbelievable.